accessing the payment gateway area within ClickFunnels. Hey there, this is Miguel, and in this video here, we're gonna be going over what is a payment gateway, why would I need a payment gateway, how many payment gateways can I connect with each ClickFunnels plan, how do I access the payment gateway menu, what payment gateways can integrate within ClickFunnels, and what is the most commonly used payment gateway with ClickFunnels. A payment gateway is an online service you use to process payments. To be able to collect payments from your customers using ClickFunnels, you want to make sure you do integrate a payment gateway within your ClickFunnels account. Prior to getting started, you want to make sure you do have the following: an active ClickFunnels account and access to the account settings. Keep in mind this requirement only applies for sub-users. The first thing we're going to do is, of course, log into your ClickFunnels account, and then we're going to go to the top right corner and hover over the profile drop-down menu. From here, we're going to select account settings. And then from here, we're on the left side, we're actually going to go down to where it says payment gateways. And you can see here, I currently have some payment gateways already connected with my ClickFunnels account. So if you don't have any, you might just see the button that says add new payment gateway. But if you do, you will see this. And so if you want to add a new one, we'll just go ahead and click on add new payment gateway here in the top right corner. The ClickFunnels basic plan allows for 3 payment gateway integrations. The ClickFunnels Platinum plan allows for 9 payment gateway integrations. And the 2 Comma Club X program allows for 27 payment gateway integrations. You can see here on my screen that these are all the available payment gateways that you can integrate with ClickFunnels. There are 2 types of payment gateway integrations. There is an API, and then there's a third-party product access. API payment gateway integrations will process payments of our products created within ClickFunnels. The third-party product access payment gateway integrations will process payments of products created in external platforms. The API payment gateway integrations would be Stripe, PayPal API, also known as PayPal version 2, Recurly, NMI, Keep, also known as Infusionsoft, and Infusionsoft version 2, and EasyPay Direct. Now for third-party product access payment gateways, we have PayPal third-party product access, also known as PayPal version 1, ClickBank, JVZoo, and Warrior Plus. One thing to keep in mind when you are working with third-party product access payment gateways is these payment gateways do not work with OTO steps. Order confirmation pages can't be populated with the information of purchases processed through these gateways. The order form step must be added to the funnel in order for the sales tab to show purchases processed through these gateways. Third-party product payment gateways will notify ClickFunnels of successful purchases processed to allow the customer to access membership areas and restricted content, as well as update the sales stats within the funnel. The most commonly used payment gateway is Stripe. When using Stripe, it'll allow you to take advantage of the most available features within ClickFunnels. An important note to keep in mind, your funnel will only work with one payment gateway integration at a time. If you wish to have Stripe and PayPal, for example, as a payment option, you will need to create 2 funnels with duplicate customer experiences and add a button that moves the customer to the preferred payment gateway from the sales page. Alternatively, you can use the PayPal version 1 button simultaneously with another payment gateway. For example, if I had Stripe as the main payment gateway within my funnel, I could always add the PayPal version 1 button, and the customer can then select whether they want to use Stripe or if they would like to use PayPal. That's all on how to access the payment gateways area. Thanks for watching.